many of us don't have an opportunity to play the next level or won't have an opportunity. Some of us who do have an opportunity, it's not guaranteed. Some of us who do have the talent to go play the next level, you never know when that clock is going to stop ticking. And they see that. They know that we love football, and they really want to help us leave here in the right way, help us leave here as winners.
How different was it from an offensive lineman's perspective this past weekend? I mean, you're used to Wes being there, you have the noise, and it's a different quarterback there, calling cadence and stuff.
Riley did a real good job, you know, as far as communication and getting us on the right page and helping the offense run consistently the way it has been the last couple weeks. I think there wasn't a hiccup there at all. Riley did a real good job. He understands the offense real well in that aspect. So, as far as you know, other things, the way he was throwing the ball, the way he was taking footwork, or you know, any kind of stuff, I don't really know about. I don't know quarterback play that well, and he's not throwing me the ball. So, but you know, as far as that's the kind of stuff that matters to us up front is just the communication and knowing that. He's putting us in the best possible situation, and he did a good job with that.